Hello fam, welcome to my crib. We're back for another YouTube video from your least favorite triathlete. We're gonna do a day, a Valentine's Day in the life of Sam Laidlow. So come on in.
Wasn't really sure what day to choose because we don't really have a typical day, I guess.
The session this morning was a basic 6 kilometer swim, focusing on efficiency and improving his LT1.
The main set was 10 200 zone 2. I was swimming about 2:28 in a big pool, going on 3 minutes. And then we did 10 100s, kind of LT1 or just below. And I was swimming 109, 110, going on 130. So that was kind of, I don't think I wouldn't call that a big session. It was 6K, but that's always what I swim. But generally, the sessions with my dad are even harder than that, I would say. So yeah, just an average swim today. But yeah, I'm trying to get back into the swing of things.
I would say the first thing is enjoyment, is learn how to actually enjoy a swim session. Don't just plod up and down, plod up and down. The second thing is coordination. Yeah, you've got to be able to know what your hand is doing or what your body is doing in the actual water itself. So many people do a lot of exercises but don't really know what it's about and don't do it correctly. So any drill work, you're trying to do it the best you possibly can to be as coordinated as you possibly can in the water. And third is to have a laugh with the people around you.
Now we're going to have a nice little lunch.
Pro tip to make yogurts, brassé, not chef. You need to go like this. No, it's like creme anglaise. Hey, voilà. Something like that. You want that?
Come down there. Give me some of the cream.
This afternoon, I have a few meetings with the bank and stuff, and then I'm going to do a turbo, a brick session, sorry, a turbo into a run.
Go check out my paint cave. I just call it the garage, but most people call it paint cave, I guess. Motorbike, by lovely Canyon Air Road. We have a few vintage jerseys, some national champion jerseys, and then this is my Swift setup. I generally use this one. I've got my TT bike is on there, and in here I have just all my picnic. And yeah, this is actually the secret ingredient, secret drink that nobody knows about. I generally have a little, and if you look at what it says on it, it says the man, the myth, the cycling legend. You only get that when you're the Kona bike course record holder. So nutrition wise, I have 2 hour brick, so sorry, 2 hour on the turbo and then about a 1 hour run. I've got 320 Morton in here, which is 90 calories, carb, right, 90 grams of carb, a banana. I also have some other Morton gels here. That's about it. I also have some Haribos in case I'm sick of gels.
I think I do a lot of quality work, but I rarely push my body to the limit, and that's something that maybe a lot of even pro athletes to some extent don't understand. They often just think that the harder you train, the better you get. And yeah, hopefully this shows a good representation of what an average day is for me. Yeah, I mean, a 6K swim, 2 hour turbo, and maybe a 40 minute run. That's what the plan training wise is today. And then tonight we've got pizza.
3, 2, 1, get complete. Yeah. Okay. Okay. I do not miss. Hey, started from Cali and now I got bitches in Europe, they singing my shit.
That's why I push a lot of watts for one, because all this, all these lights, you see? And then this, no plastic Haribos. Fuck that, I buy glass. That pot of Haribos, it cost me 35 euros, but same as the battery.
Own all my masters, I'm never signing a 360, it's 10 for the verse, 10 for the watch, shooter like Kurt, I've been a boss ever since birth.
Valentine's Day is going great, I'm loving it, spending loads of time with my canyon, and in the pool this morning, so yeah, sorry for that. We done came up, but it's still the same crew, titans of industry, pillars of stone. I'm not going to see float, I'm going to go on the treadmill. I'm gonna go for a shit. You wanna follow me? So turbo is done, and now I have 5 times 7 minutes LT1 on the treadmill. I've got my racing shoes. These are prototypes. That's why I have little drawn things on them. Can't show you the inside of the sole. Yes, I'm gonna probably start at 335 and then build down. We're gonna use the Virtu Master just to check things, and yeah, I think I'm going on 90 seconds rest, I think. Yeah, and then Arthur is just doing my laundry. Generally I work out and he just does my laundry.
VO2 Master, so it's a oxygen analysis machine. So when we're watching training, we can also have a look at training. We can see how much oxygen, what carbohydrates he's using to see how efficient his body is or isn't, as the case may be.
Valentine's Day, I'm going to offer these to my girlfriend, and I've also got a Breitling watch, but it's one that she's already got, it's already hers, so yeah, it'll be a fake present, but I have to end all my gifts with giving somebody a watch, so yeah, we'll see how she reacts. I don't like it. You're not confident in front of the camera?
No.
It looks
the same as the first one.
It looks very similar to the first one, yeah. But it's different, honestly.
You wanted to be sure I liked it.
You need to have two. You have two. Got
to
finish. So my day's finished, I've had my pizza, so all's good. I'm not gonna show you what my bedroom activities are, so let me know if you have any other questions about what I get up to in my normal day in the comment section, because I'm a YouTuber. Good night, guys.